Hi, I'm attorney Paul Harding with the law firm of Martin Harding and Mazzotti, the heavy hitters, here in Adams, Massachusetts. More than 3.5 million people are living in nursing homes throughout the United States. And just like any business, the nursing home industry is built on profitability. But in too many cases, revenues that can boost the bottom line come at the expense of the rights and well-being of the patients. Understaffing, poor training, and general indifference can result in subpar care that can lead to dehydration, malnutrition, broken bones, bed sore infections, and even death. And maybe the worst part, studies show that only 1 in 5 incidents are ever reported. The problem of nursing home negligence is much bigger than many people think. If you feel that a loved one has suffered an injury or illness due to nursing homes negligence, discuss your case with a lawyer you can trust. Call 1-800-LAW-1010 for a free, no obligation case evaluation, or visit us online for more information at 1-800-LAW-1010.com. We're Martin, Harding, and Mazzotti, the heavy hitters, and we look forward to helping you get the justice you deserve.